Hey agents, Justin Udy here with Justin Udy and Team Real Estate. Today I want to talk to you. The number one item for success in this business is mindset. I will tell you, when I'm thinking about this business, the reason mindset is number one is because it's what we carry with us all day, every day. And I will tell you, the number one rule is in this business to be the best in your office, the best in your market. It comes down to you making sure that a positive attitude dominates your thoughts on a consistent basis. This business is hard, folks. It's because people are emotional. There's challenges, whether you're dealing with another agent, dealing with a third party seller, buyer, you're dealing with title companies, mortgage people. There's just challenges and hurdles along the way. And I will tell you, the reason that we see the statistics where over 80% of the people leave this business within 5 years is because people literally aren't considering, what do I need to do to overcome that? And it's through mindset. Things that I want you to think about in everything you're doing all day, every day is, number one, make sure that you're surrounding yourself with a positive attitude and positive things that can help you. I have this on my wall. This is something by John Whittier. And again, it's just don't quit. This is something that if you want to go ahead and Google don't quit, it is something that's been amazing for me to just keep going. I'm always reading books. I'll recommend that you read 10 pages a day of something that will help your mind think positively, think forward, accomplish your goals, do the things you want to do, because 95% of the population does not do that. They're going day by day. Their day is taking care of itself as opposed to propelling yourself to the next step in your life of what you want to accomplish and what you want to do. I love this book of Think and Grow Rich. This is an amazing book. If you haven't read it, read it, but find something that is going to charge you, help you, motivate you. The other items I want you to just consider. When you get up in the morning, make sure you're taking yourself of your physical body. That will help your mindset be stronger. Number two, listen to podcasts and read books. Listen to something audible that you can go into work. Make your home your home. Make your car your university so that you can just have that positive mindset going into the office, TED Talks. You can even take the time to watch even certain YouTube videos. But I will just tell you, make sure you're using it as a tool to assist you and not a pastime to just take away from the things that you should be doing, which is prospecting, you want to be making sure you're following up with people, you're negotiating deals, and you're negotiating and making sure that you're getting deals done, okay? So as you're doing and you're working in your mindset, I promise you, you will not see things happen overnight, but you'll see things continuous over time. I'm thankful for mentors in my life that have told me this is really something that you need to focus on, and it's helped me. I hope it'll help you. If you need anything, reach out. Thanks again.